Welcome to the Macmillan Learning video series on Macmillan Deep Integration with D2L. This video will show you how to add Macmillan Tools to a D2L course module. If your institution does not allow you to edit course modules, you will need to add the tools to a course homepage instead. See the next video in this series for more information. Many of our customers find it very helpful to use this video series to follow along while they complete these steps. Please feel free to pause this video while you make changes in your LMS. Log in to your D2L account and locate the course where you'd like to add Macmillan content. Click on Content and then Add a Module. In this example, we'll label the new module Macmillan Tools. Press the Enter key to add the module. In the module, click Add Existing Activities and then select External Learning Tools. Search for Macmillan and select Macmillan Learning Course Tools Launch. Do not select Macmillan Learning Course Builder Launch or Macmillan Learning TOC Launch. You should now see the Macmillan Course Tools Launch link in your content module. Click on the link to view the course tools and begin the next step of linking your course with D2L. If you're viewing this video on YouTube, check out the links in the description field for instructions on the other integration steps and troubleshooting.